hottest year on record for the third year in a row. Arctic sea ice at a record low. Polar fisheries shrinking. One third of the global land area in drought. Glaciers shrink. Permafrost melts. Why? Climate change. 200 countries have agreed to the Paris Climate Treaty to stop the increasing greenhouse gas emissions that are driving changes in the Earth's climate system. How do you become part of the solution? George Washington University's Graduate Certificate in Greenhouse Gas Management will teach you the skills you need to qualify for positions of responsibility in identifying, measuring, reporting, and reducing greenhouse gas emissions. Using a variety of engaging instructional tools, including interactive discussion forums, engaging videos, and case studies documenting the fraudulent schemes and real successes managing greenhouse gas emissions in corporations around the world, you will learn how to navigate the complex regulatory and legal requirements to find real solutions that are cost-effective. Learn more today.